Aikman up the middle, the pass caught. A touchdown. David LaFleur, the tight end, with a fine grab
at the four. There's confusion.
Irving Fryer in motion. Oh, Johnson is going to go down. Loses the ball. It's a free ball. And the Dallas Cowboys have recovered.
Dick, Albert Kyle was wide open.
Yard. It's first and goal. And here is Emmitt Smith going into the end zone. Touchdown, Dallas.
It's remain in the fourth quarter. Darrell Pounds is working on Michael Irvin out here 1-1.
Cowboys on the 37, and they're going for Irvin, and the flag is down, and Irvin makes the catch. It's a touchdown. Pounds back. Oh! Emmitt Smith back in. Play action.
Oh, he's got it wide open.
Deep. He's got Rock in his mail. He's got it. He'll score, and the Cowboys will win. 76 yards.
It's garbage touchdown for Arizona. Wrong. Mario Bates just stands around rather than touching Greg Ellis. And look at the big fella. He could go all the Winston with the block. Way. Yay. 98 yards.
Seen in Philadelphia for the Cowboys. Michael Irvin suffered a neck injury in the first quarter after catching a short pass from Troy Aikman. Irvin tried to shake a tackle from Bobby Taylor and was hit on the head by safety Tim Hawk as he hit the ground. He has some swelling in his neck around the cervical vertebrae and remained in a Philadelphia hospital Sunday night. Well, for the game between the Cowboys and Eagles, a big surprise there. Fourth quarter, Eagles down 10-6. Doug Peterson hits Charles Johnson over the middle, and look at him piling right there. Jeffrey Lurie, obviously pumped up in 10 months.
Troy Aikman, not playing. Emmitt Smith, Michael Irvin, not playing. Give Jason Garrett four or five days rather than 4 or 5 minutes to get ready. And Dallas knows what he can do. But meanwhile, keep an eye at Deion Sanders. Favre looks deep for Corey Bradford. Sanders pulls up lame on the play. He did return. Second quarter, 7-0 Dallas. Favre in the end zone. They've had trouble in the red zone. It continued today, picked off by Kevin Smith. What happened here to Favre, Tommy?
Well, you're going to see a shot of Brad across the field.
Now here's Jason Garrett from
Winston.
Hits Rocket Ishmael on the quick out. He's no scud here. He outruns the Packers defense, 37 yards, 17-3. Dallas. Can Favre do it again? Favre, zing to Bill Schrader, down to the 25. 21 seconds left. Favre, picked off by George Ice Teague. He got laid out early in the game. Teague could go all the way. Packers 0-8 in Dallas in the 90s. They take the lead. So it's 13-7 Arizona. Emmitt. Well, they fake the end around those tricky Cowboys. 15 yards. Emmitt at 100. First down on fourth and one at the 9-yard line. Have they taken intentional safety because they didn't want to punt to Deion? They punt to Deion because it's a safety. Time. Deion by Evans, but the concentration by Rocket, they hold on, and David LaFleur groin, but they still have Troy Aikman. On a free play, it's Jason Tucker down the sideline for 52 yards. Same drive, Emmitt back in for tough yards. Setting up, second and goal from the Redskin one. Aikman, naked bootleg, do I go? I know what's going to happen, but I'm going anyway, boom! He gets plowed, but what a tough touchdown.
Well, one of the things we appreciate about Troy Aikman is this.
He takes the licking and keeps on ticking, and so does this guy, Deion Sanders. He could go all the way with the score 31-20. Deion ices it. 70 yards.
Washington had lost. They could tie the Skins for first in the division. Troy Aikman, Emmitt Smith. We know Michael was with us earlier in the day. Conservative play calling, so Eddie eat, drink, and be Murray. But Eric Bjornson takes it on the fake. Oh, those tricky Cowboys. 14-13. They have the lead for Chan Gailey. Early third quarter. Cowboys. Ooh. The reverse to the Rocket. The missile scores. The Rocket scores.
Key to the defense, however, will be the improvement of its young secondary. The Saints have high hopes for recruiting the success of the 90s into the new decade.
Emmitt Smith wrapped up in the ball, comes free, picked up by Weary. There goes Trent Weary, only Aikman to beat. Weary's going to go down the far sideline. Touchdown, New Orleans.
Home against the New York Football Giants. Opening kickoff, Jason Tucker. Slips a tackle. Sam Garns in pursuit. David Patton. He generals them down. 79-yard return of the Giants defense holds Dallas to a field goal. But they couldn't hold him out of the end zone at 16-3. Aikman quick slanted Tucker. He beats Jeremy Lincoln. Tucker can move. He tucks it in. He's gone. 90 yards. 23-3 Dallas. Two-point diversion to the down eight. Onside kick. But Dexter Copeland, part of the good hands people. And the Cowboys, Chan Gailey, win it. And they finish at 8-8. But they're going to the playoffs.